Is there anything I can do? What did you eat today?
Miz, you better have a damn good explanation for why you're not in that ring right now.
He's sick, clearly.
What do you mean he's sick?
I can't do it. I can't make it.
What are you talking about?
I'm cramping up. My stomach's in knots. I'm puking all day. It's coming up both ends. Look, I can't. Oh! I'm gonna walk right now. Doctor said it's stress related, I swear.
He's scared.
He's gotta fight Bobby Lashley, and there could be something seriously wrong with him.
Listen, Adam, look,
you know me.
Listen. You're the WWE champion. I know how you're feeling, I know what you're going through, but you literally have an obligation to go out there and defend that championship.
You're
the champion.
Adam, you know me. You know me, all the sacrifices I went to get the title. The pain I've endured. People laughing at me. Probably laughing at me right now. Look, I can't. I just need a little more time.
Give him some more time.
What do you mean give him more time?
Lashley!
We're gonna have a match.
Please! And I'm gonna beat your ass for that WWE title.
Hey! Somebody get a towel! All
right. No.
A towel! Listen, somebody!
Miz, even if I have to carry you out there myself, you will defend that championship at 10 o'clock Eastern. Got it?
Please.
10 o'clock.
10 o'clock. Come on! Little help, Adam!
You all right?